Hey guys, thanks for hanging out. Hot Sauce Junkie Tim, and I am the Hot Sauce Junkie. Speaking of hot sauces, today's show is going to be a review on just that. So thanks for hanging out. Appreciate it, guys. I know we all live busy lives, and the fact you're hanging out with me to check out this bottle of hot sauce, I greatly appreciate it. So this is what we're doing a review on, guys. Reaper Sling Blade. Now, this is sent to me from a good friend of mine, John Morgan. So, John Morgan, thank you so much for sending me this bottle. Been a while, but been looking forward to it. This is made from Kajan's Fiery Foods Company, based out of Westerville, Ohio. I've heard about this sauce, guys. That's a brutally hot one. It's ranked up there with the hottest ones on the market, so I'm looking forward to it for sure. So, label is awesome. I love the mirror sling blade right there. That's so awesome. The Reaper, the sling blade makes you think of the Grim Reaper. Now, if you guys didn't know, then the Grim Reaper mythologies state that the Grim Reaper causes the victim's death by coming to collect that person's soul. Yeah, we'll see what happens with that. All right, let's crack this bottle open here. Now, if you guys have had this sauce before, let me know what you think of it down below. Drop me a comment. This is the first sauce I've had from Kajan's, which has also got me looking forward to doing a review on it. Looked at their website, and they have a ton of products on their website. So we will shake this up here a little bit. Wow, what a cool label. I love it. It says here, we have raised the bar for heat, surpassing the Booch T Trinidad Scorpion. Over a four-year period, Smokin' Ed's Carolina Reaper has averaged 1.474 million on the Scoville scale. That's some Ed Curry right there. Ed Curry, guys, most of you know, but if you don't know, he's the creator of the Carolina Reaper pepper. The infamous pepper that tears everybody apart. All right, let's see here. Flow restrictor or no flow restrictor? What do you guys think? No flow restrictor, that's awesome. Now I can see from the neck of the bottle, I can see the sauce hanging out there. So it's got me thinking it's a thick sauce. Just straight up Reaper pepper I'm smelling. A slight bit of garlic, but that's all Reaper. So I'm gonna shake this up because it's hanging out there in the neck of the bottle and I'm gonna be tapping it on the spoon over and over and over. It's happened to me a couple times in my reviews. Look at that, it's just hanging out there. Let's check out the pour here. Like I said, it's gonna be a thick sauce because it's stuck there at the bottom, at the neck of the bottle here. There we go. All right, now we're going good. I think the aroma is a little stronger in the bottle. Maybe about the same. All I'm getting, guys, is a straight Reaper pepper smell, aroma, I should say. Not smell. It's a good smell. All right, I'm Hot Sauce Junkie Tim and a Frito Pepper. Wow. Whoo. Here, watch this. Wow. Guys, it has been a long time since I've had a hot sauce pepper burp that was this hot. Just straight Reaper flavor. Flavor is outstanding. Got a little bit of a citrus aftertaste in the lemon juice. All around mouth burn. Well, this is a hot one, guys. Whew. That's impressive, Kajan. If I'm saying it's the Kajan or Kajan, I think it's Kajan. All right, I'll give you my heat scale in a minute, guys. That's a hot one. See the consistency is good there. A little bit of seed particles going on there. Black pepper chunks there. Feel a little perspiration on the armpit area. Yeah, this is a hot. It's hot. Oof. So I'm waiting to see if the Grim Reaper is going to take my soul from me. Wow. All right, there's their webpage, I should say. I'll drop all information down below. www.reaper.com.
Cajons.com.
Or else there's a phone number to place your orders. I believe they have a deal going on. If you spend a certain amount of... Wow. A certain amount, you get free shipping. Like I say, as a consumer and a customer, pot sauces, anytime you see the word free in something, you jump on it. I actually got a little tear starting in my eye, guys. Whew. This is a hot sauce. This is a hot one. Whew. Yeah, that's what's going on right now. Wow. Heat scale for me, I will definitely give this a good 6. The fact that I have a hot sauce actually making my eyes start to water. I don't have any tears, but I can feel a little water in the eye. I'll definitely give this a 6. Non-chili, I'd like the wife. I can guarantee if I had the wife try this, she'd be running upstairs. And then I'm probably getting yelled at for giving her too hot of a hot sauce, which would put me in the doghouse for a while. So non-chili, Ed, you're gonna be hitting almost a 10 for sure. Whew, it's starting to come down now though, but wow, that's a hot sauce. I'm very impressed. Absolutely, what a cool label. You guys know I love the labels. The fact that I love this label and that it's hot, so it'll be going in the. So I'm gonna get a shelf area back here for my collector bottles. This will be going up there. Whew. All right. Hot sauce junkie, Tim. You guys want a hot sauce? Before I forget, first thing I'm thinking of putting this on would be pizza, without a doubt. Maybe even some tacos, like a burrito, enchilada. First thing I'm thinking of is pizza, though. Whew. Feeling warmth in the tummy. You guys want to get a good burn, a good sauce? Reaper Sling Blade for sure. So, Cajons, I want to thank you for making such an awesome sauce. John Morgan, I want to thank you for saying this. And lastly, I want to thank you guys for hanging out with me. I got him Hot Sauce Junkie Tim. If you're new to the channel, do me a solid favor. Hit the subscribe button down below. Hit the notification bell. Drop me a comment. Ask me questions. I'll do my best to answer what I can. Whew, this is hot, guys. But I love it.